Mod NQ map installed. It's pretty much how. Okay. I like this spot here. Really good spot. Because it has many different luxuries near it. Well, bonus resources, deer and sheep and cows. This is three food and make me grow in four turns. Grow into something with hammers because I do production focus, then just switch it here. Keep growing. Keep growing. It's a good spot. Other civs, Shoshone, Portugal, Spain, Morocco, and Persia. Was Persia in the last batch? I don't think it was. He had something else. What else did he have? Was it Persia? It might have been. I just can't remember. City state. Something's up again. Something's up again. What's happening? Was it just sacrilege? I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Will it actually work this time? Will it actually work? I do production focus because once you grow into a new population, the food of that tile will not give you any food yield because of how growth works. So if I do production focus, I grow into hills. All this time, it was just people being bad. Damn. So when I grow, I actually reselect and grow into another tile. I'll just keep growing, such like that. Time for a scrap. It's going good now. It's going pretty good. I'll make a scout first so I can explore. Je ne comprends pas! Okay, another city state. Pretty close. Okay. So you're gonna see when I grow into a new tile, it's probably gonna pick this one. I should go to two out of whatever. If I actually grew into this, it'll just be two out of whatever still, because it will not count the food. So I'm doing production focus, because if I didn't do production focus, it'll go here. And it won't give me much out of it. Okay. Make the monuments. Keep growing. If it doesn't mean another city-state first, I'll get enough gold to actually buy a scout and explore with it too. If you see a city-state first, you get 30 gold. If you see a second, you get 15. Or any later. But if you declare war twice on a city-state, on city-states, you will not get gold from them anymore. No matter how soon or late you see them. This ruin could be a pop ruin, it could be many different ruins. Why is it that every game you watch me play CSO over me? Blame Hellblazer, every time it happens. Because this is pretty close. I can't do Venice because it's not an NQ mod. It'll have to be updated to have it in archery. Another city. Yeah. Once again, another game where they're really close. Really, really close. Damn. Really close, actually. Yeah, I initially spawned here. One is 6 tiles away, another one's 7 tiles away, another one's 9 tiles away. You know, normal distance for all the CS around me. 24/7. Every game I play. Oh, another city-state. Look at that. How many is that now? I think I'll buy a scout, bring it down south. This way to see if I can get ruins. I had a Greece game recently where I had 5 city-states really close to me. I could not actually make any, like, true expands. I had to be, like, I had to just stay with 3 city liberty because how crazy it was. But because of that, it worked out pretty well. There's 12 city-states in the game, and a lot of them are already near me. One of 6 players. It's all first. Okay, try to pledge them all, which I'm doing. Okay, I could possibly grow into 4 pop, that'd be pretty swell. Make an archer because I can't make anything else right now. Ruin. Okay. I don't have enough gold to buy that, but I'll be buying it next turn. Okay. Just so I can work it. Because soon I'm gonna actually make a settler. Yeah. I'll be making a settler first. Might end up selling on the sugar. I could sell on the copper here too. I want to sell on top of luxuries because it gives 2 gold per turn just straight up selling on top of it. And then once I get the tech for it, I will get the luxury for it. Well, yeah, the luxury. The happiness and all that's included with it. Morocco's right there. Okay. Let's bring this back down, exploring this way. There's a chance he might not have gone that way. Oh, look at that! Another city-state! Look at that! Isn't this just swell? Okay. So I'm at 1 player and 5 city-states so far. Good tribute, yeah. Another city-state. That's half the city-states in the game. 1 player met. I could just go straight into the pyramids, actually. For getting it quicker. CS won't team me? Huh, are you sure about that? Okay. I'm not sure what rune that's gonna be. No idea. Let's heal that up for a turn. Yeah. You know what I could do? I know what I could do. Okay. I pledged it before doing that. That's okay. You can get tribute from city-states if you are within 6 tile range of the capital. And if you have enough military and they don't have pledges to protect, you can get tribute. Enough military. Tribute of gold or workers, but workers need a bit more, like, strength on them. I should do it. Okay. Spain. Another one? Damn. I'm getting fortunate with these ruins. Bash is gonna shoot me. Hostile. I don't know if I can get tribute. We'll see. Just kill Kohoki and I'm set. Nah, not good enough. Another city state up north. I have a feeling it's gonna be a pop ruin. Or a culture. Culture or pop. Doesn't have a pledge. So another city state down below, but it's on a hill. That'd be tougher to get tribute. This could be an upgrade ruin too. I have a feeling it's gonna be an upgrade or pop. My luck. Get a G and Engineer Petra over there. Where? Here? No. Okay. Got shot by an archer. It's probably one of these three tiles. Or here, too. There. Let's just slam it. Okay. That should not be happening. Way west. Here? Not gonna happen. That's a zero chance. You like Victoria? The culture? The culture. That unit just did a lot of damage to me right there. R6. There'll be an archer here. Thank you. Smash. Okay, Lake Victoria, not in range of the city-states. Out of the sea. Still need to steal a worker. So once I can get tribute from Kathmandu, I'm going to try and take workers all around me. Is on the Bear Ridge. If no one has a... Oh my god! What is this game? How's this happening? What is this game exactly? That unit just did a lot of damage to me. What is with these freak rolls? Should not be that much every time. Where are the other scouts? I don't know. It's like they're not building scouts. They go shrine into granary, into monuments, into some natural wonder with only their warrior to settle inside their own capitals to fortify. Buy granary or a shrine? I'm not gonna buy either. I'm gonna buy some spearmen. Some more tribute later. Oh, that barbarian took the perfect turn. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Steal one worker. I am going for a fast pyramid, so I might not even have to take workers, so I could just keep tributing. Keep buying spearmen, tribute, tribute, tribute. My iron is where I settled. If I shoot that, the city should get it. And I got a gold ruin. I can buy two spearmen. Don't need to buy a settler. I can just make them fast. Okay. Portugal. Quite unfortunate with these barbarians blocking me as is right now. I should have slammed that earlier. I need to kill them by another spear. Because I want to go down here, but I just can't do that right now. Scout south more ruins. Yeah, I'll do that after I clear the barb camp and all. The scout was killed. Darn. Must have been archer above those hills. Workers, composite. Okay, I could put a stand on top of the sugar here. That'll give me 4 happiness. I'm putting one here for 4 happiness. I'll be getting 2 workers. I'll be moving to the pastures. I think I might make the shrine first. Look at the pantheons. What other players have? 3 are gone. Just yet. Might just move one, too. Yeah, I'll just get some hammers. Get trapping now, so I can improve the upper here. Make a settler. Focus more on production. When you make a settler, you go stagnant for your food growth, no matter how much your food is above or below the needed requirement for your food. You don't starve. That's good. When I sell, I'm gonna be working the iron here. I'm not gonna be buying any tiles. I can't even buy one anyway. Okay. I'll bring it down here. I'm just counting on my luck of a barbarian not spawning there for one turn. That's all I'm counting on. Thank you. I was gonna make the shrine. I forgot. I straight up forgot. Let's bring this down too. Move it there. Yeah, I probably can with all these spearmen. Yep. Okay. So what the policies about other players are doing. Tradition, piety, tradition. I'm gonna take this worker. So I have a lot of gold. What do we do with a lot of gold? Because we're gonna get a lot more. What do I do with all this gold? Oh yeah, I'm an idiot. Do that. So we've got production focus. Not like we can grow into anything useful. A shrine? I don't like the shrine. A barracks? I don't like the barracks either. I could just buy a settler, but I think there's a better use. Early NC buy libraries. It costs 300 a pop. I think that's a bit expensive. I could just save the money. Save the money for upgrades. Make some archers later on. Upgrade them, go into Morocco. Buy settlers and force settle everyone in the game. I want to save for later. I don't even know why I moved it up like that. Okay, let's improve that. I meant to bring these up towards Kathmandu. Oops. I'll do so slowly. That'll be a slow process. 31k army. Morocco has the lowest. Must be Spain's religion. What is Morocco doing? Unfortunate timing, I'll have to bring that down and guard it. Luckily I have enough to put it there. Okay. I'll put a city right here. It's a very strong city. I'll put another city here. And then afterwards I'll just push in two people. Keep that there, so I use the settler to bring back down. Keep the settler going this way. Are the gems under Morocco? That's an idea. You're writing. Let's get writing. Let's get writing. I'm probably gonna bring this down for the ivory. There's a lot of space everywhere. If I get another city here, I'm lucky. There could be a barbarian right there, because there was one hovering around. Darn it. I should have brought this down sooner. Okay. Still no pledge. What is that nonsense? Let's take the chance. Good. Okay. Sell and buy the gems. Still there, eh? Can we afford to? Oh, right there. Right there. I first want to get this city going. This spot right here. Up now. Okay. Oh boy. Wish he'd accept that deal right now. I'm gonna wait till it's 2 seconds. I'm gonna, like, make sure the turn rolls over because he's not accepting my deal. Thank you. I'm gonna make roads alongside those city sites and make a tribute train. Roads cost gold per turn. I'll lose more money, and I need the wheel tech for it. Best thing about this, no one has riding tech. Alright, continue the turn. You do auto explore, like press E. Usually does it. Oh, the unit's still on explore. Oops. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. One tile higher. I possibly can get tribute if no one has a pledge on it. Oh. Someone has a pledge on it. Maybe I could bring this up and that'll do it. Okay, we're going for Great Library. More food. There's a bit there, and there's a bit there. Okay. Only I have writing. Who knew? Who knew? Okay. Okay, maybe I can, maybe I can't. I'm just finding out if I can. No. I don't need my other spearmen up there. I'll do that. GL gives me Great Rider? Yeah, that's why I went for Great Library right now. Somehow I'm gonna get it. If no one else builds it faster than me. Okay. Morocco has 50 gold. He does have enough to buy that, if he's within range. I don't know what he's doing. Maybe he'll accept. Good evening, Wouter. We're doing a transistor. Sorry, I didn't see that message. It's a lot of multitasking if I try to explain everything, the things I do, reading chat, etc., etc. Very intensive. Another city-state over there. Let's bring these in range, eh? Okay. Move that there, I'm gonna one turn chop it. I'm gonna buy the tile and chop it for my capital. The hammers for it. I think I will chop the deer too. I want to get the Great Library. I really want it. Okay, we can grow again. I haven't tributed the city state of Morocco yet. I have not. Good point. Okay. Someone else has writing now. Okay, I will have to do chops everywhere. if I want the pyramids, the Great Library. Absolutely need to do that. Focus the tile here, just so the yield will go there. It'll only be 10 hammers, but 10 hammers is good. 10, 13. I'll have to buy this tile too. I buy, well, let's see. 60, 70. How much for my capital? 60. Let's just do that. Okay. I'll wait till next turn and I'll take the camp. Buy Granier and Capital? I think that's an amazing idea. Let's do that. Okay. Might be able to get down to 2 if I look at it carefully next turn. Okay, as long as this doesn't move up, I'm good. Plains tile, chopping the forest. The yield from a forest is 1 hammer, 1 food. Yield from a plains, flatland, is 1 hammer, 1 food. Chopping it will give me 13 hammers, as it did, because it's right next to capital. And it still has the same yield. No differences. Only things you don't want to chop it for is for defensive capabilities of what it could do. Like, if you think later that, oh, I might get attacked here, I should better keep the forest up, or if you're Iroquois. Preferably want to keep your forest up as Iroquois. Generally. Generally. Okay, let's grow into that. There's another hammer tile to grow into. Okay, everything looks okay. It's gonna be 2 turns. We'll see how it goes. Shoshonia's top population could be trouble. We'll see. I did chop a lot for it. It should happen. I chopped the forest for this city because I want it for the granary to start the caravan sooner than later. Okay. Is that enough? Nope. Might have to bring up another unit. Maybe that? Nope. I need my other spearmen up north. I'll be able to get philosophy next turn. It's not worth trying for the other city-state. Let's bring these back home. Maybe I can get tribute from the flatland cities. I'm not in classical era yet. Let's make an ancient era world great work. Yeah, great, make it right now. And then we bulb to philosophy. It's always good to take the pick. Okay. like that. I still want to put a C on top of the sugar. Let's go drama. Okay. Probably get another round of tributes from Melbourne for sure. Some other ones. The camp is still there. Two? No. Okay. Buy cows and tour? Oh, this one? It's too far away for the other ones. It's fine. No need to worry. He was definitely going for it too. I just want to clear the barb camp. I'm not gonna farm influence. Okay, that's perfectly fine. Like, eventually the city-state will kill it, so I'm just gonna focus it now. Bring this up here. It didn't get slammed yet. I'm counting on no barbarians being on this side. Counting on it. Okay. Okay. Get a pantheon next turn. Hopefully. Hello, Kuhnhof. You really want to know what he's doing right there? Not yet. I don't want to scout him just yet. I still want to try to get tribute if I can. You know what's never bad? Ancestor worship. One more settler. Oh, at the cross river. I see. Should have healed the spearman, but it's fine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. One shot? Ah, please, no warrior, no random warriors, please. I don't want to see those. Yeah, I guess I should have bought. No, my goal's kind of lame. I'll wait till later. Okay, this is gonna grow. Why am I not working that? Why am I not working that? we go. Oh, 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 oh! I'm gonna get another copper online, sure. I got Ancestor Worship, it gives me 2 culture per city. Well, once I get shrines in those cities, I don't have many shrines. I have 4 shrines, that's 8 culture alone from that. Oh! Damn! Damn, dude! We'll put another settlement up here, probably right here on this hill. I'm not even top military. Oh my goodness. I was! Not anymore! Oh my gold! Oh my gold! It's going! Pulsing 2 turns. I'm going to get my Golden Age policy. Just so I can try to make Parthenon faster my capital. Step out beyond top of horses. 6 food. Damn. Okay, let's see which way it goes. I should be getting the horses. Melbourne should not get them. Okay. Let me grow into gold. My gold issue will be sort of fixed next turn, so it's not all that bad. Okay. Because when I sit on top of this, that gives me 3 gold per turn. It gets rid of 1 unit, because units cost maintenance, and that's 1 gold gone. And then when I grow into this truffles here, because I have gold focus, it picks the biggest gold yield of the city, and this tile's allowed to go to it. So it'll be 3 gold, another 3 with settlement, and 1 gone from the settler itself, because it makes the city. So I'll be at 0. If I don't make anything else, I'm making a monument here. And I make another settler, so I'm going to probably be -2 when I do a whole, once I settle. Unless I get more gold focus somewhere. Trick out like that. Get my policy first. Okay. And settle! Okay, never mind. I forgot about my Golden Age. I forgot about it. Okay. Gotta get sailing after this. But not for my capital. Around. Okay. But -1 food. That should be okay. The shrine. This tile. Production. Grow into that. Okay. Making a shrine so I get culture from it. Culture is good. Golden Age gives you 20% more culture yield, 20% more hammers, and all the gold tiles you have in your empire, they give an extra 1 yield. If I like playing SimCity so much, why don't I actually play SimCity? I sometimes like SimCity. Sometimes. This is a good time for it. Okay. Into Parthenon. I gotta get sailing now. That's what I have to do. Okay. Alright. What? What is Bard doing? What is he doing? What is Bar doing, dude? There's like nothing improved in his land. Both tundra tiles, I don't want to chop them because it'll just become a one food tile. I lose hammers out of it. I will bring it down and improve this. I'll give him 55 gold. There. That covers one upgrade of a archer to composite. Yeah, guilds for it. I gotta get that up. But I want Parthenon up first. Okay, we gotta get the road started soon. Not just yet, but soon. Forest grown. I don't think any city state's gonna get that anytime soon. If the borders do grow, then I'll look to buy it later. Well, soon-er. What's here? Furs. Here you go, Hellblazer. One city, no tile improvements tradition. Does he have a pantheon? Yes, he has desert folklore. Desert folklore. Maybe he's doing the all-in Petra rush. The so all-in Petra rush, not even... Yeah. I'm drawing a blank here. Okay. Hello, G. Ross. Let's make a farm. Farm for a turn. I'll make another caravan here. Actually, I'm gonna make it from Leon. Soon. I'll make it next turn. I'm gonna switch off the library to it. Thank you, G-Ross, for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Thank you very much for your support of the stream. I appreciate it a lot. I just want to let you know, G-Ross, you're the rank 1 SIP player in the world. Congratulations and thanks for resubscribing again. I appreciate it. I'll ask him what's up. I will like, you can run, but you can't hide. Try. Okay. Make the caravan now. Another city could go down here. You know how mean that is, that saying? That's so mean. But whatever. I'm the meanest. I'm gonna grow into that. I'm a bully. I'm picking on him. We need a bully protector to come and stop me now. You. Okay. Thank you, Violet, for subscribing for 4 months in a row. Thank you very much for your support of the stream. I appreciate it a lot, and just want to let you know, Violet, you're an amazing person, and that you are the rank 1 Civ player in the world. Congratulations, Violet. Thanks again for subscribing. Thank you. Okay, the OST's done. So, let's put on some... Witcher 3. I don't even know if he knows how to talk in chat. I don't know if he knows. Oh man. This is a disaster right now. Okay. Actually, I should have done that. That's fine. Okay. A second. Oh, I got proved wrong, guys! Damn. Okay. Let's work it from here. I forgot to do production focus. Damn it. Damn it, damn it. Okay. I'll need to start the road now. Oh, I can work that. Okay. Never mind. Why is he messaging me these things? I'm gonna hold off settling for one turn, just so I finish Liberty next turn.